All right, yeah, so let's go ahead and just get to it, I guess. Just gotta get my audio turned on here. There we go. All right. No idea what I'm doing at the moment. Actually, that's half true. I kind of know what I'm doing. I have an idea of where I want to go. Whoops. I think the area that I want to look for, I don't actually remember where the heck it is. I'm trying to remember. It might be in this area. I don't know. All I know is that there's a bunch of stuff going on here I haven't done yet. So that's where we're gonna go. So I'm just gonna start from here. Yes. Loading times. Fun times. Weeping Peninsula. Okay. Ah, yes. I know where I am, though. So the way I want to go. Would have been easier to start off here because of this pathway. Well, then we'll just do. Whoops. No, stop. I don't want these. Let's do that. We'll go here. More fast travel. Yeah. Okay, so now from here, should be this way or that way? Which way is it? Dang it, I always do that. Okay, we're gonna go this way. Actually, no, I think it's right here. Yeah. Friend or not. Okay, bye. Well, dog? Oh, okay. Okay, well. Nope. Dog is nope. Rainbow Stone. Oh, yeah, I learned a thing about those. Apparently, you can use them to drop off cliffs to determine if you're going to die. Oh my gosh. Torrent, please. Torrent, please! Oh lord, speaking of dropping off of cliffs. Wow. Well, that's a great start. Oh man. Okay, hang on, my keyboard. There we go. Well, that was enjoyable. Let's go get them back. Oh, they're on the cliff. Okay. I see. I see. I'll just have to attack dog again. No big deal. Oh my god. Oh my dog. Anyways, as I was saying about Rainbow Stones, whoops, cool. We're off to a great start, wasted a flask. Yeah, you can apparently drop them off a cliff, and if they explode, that means you'll die. And if they land, that means you're okay. Pay no attention to me. I'm paying all the attention to you. Hello. Hello, original otter. Oh no, not the dragonflies. Worst. Apparently the dragonfly left. Nope, he's behind me. Ah. No, my gosh. I dodged instead of attacked. That was great. That was great. Yeah. Incoming! Oh, I thought I hit him. He hit me. Oh, good. Dragonfly. Do I know the Muffin Man? It's possible. I may know a Muffin Man, but I don't know if he's the Muffin Man. The real question is, where does he live? Touch the ice. No, I didn't want to rest. I want to read the message. Firehead. What? Is this fire? Where is fire? Jerry Lynn, because he's sad. But why is he sad? Who are these fellows? Oh? I see. That's why they mean Firehead. There's a guy up in that tower. Well, let's go help him out real quick. Hello? Whoa, okay. Something magical is happening here. What is that? Well, something over there just died. Can I do anything about these things? I can see them, but I don't actually know what to do. Hold on a minute. Grab that. Well, we'll just pretend they're not there. Let's see, it appears to be these guys right here. They're doing that, yeah. Oof, that fills up quickly. Okay. There's another one right there, too. Everyone makes fun of his muffin top. It's not nice. I don't know why I'm doing it this way, but I am. Okay, well, I can't walk over that, I guess. Ah, man and dog. Oh. This aiming thing is happening again. Please. Okay, nice. Nice work. Oof. Dog, please. Dog, please. No more dog! Do not want dog. What the guy though that was here? Where did he go? There was a guy chilling up here earlier, wasn't there? Well, okay. Hello? Someone threw fire at this. No. Oh no, backwards jump. No, thank you. Float spot. No, don't you dare. Why did it somersault? I almost rolled myself off the cliff. Seek tree and then behold beautiful. Seek tree and then behold beautiful. That tree? Yes. Quite beautiful. Very golden. Deep down, he's crumbling good inside. Oh. Hand ballista. Okay. See you later, friend. What just happened? Where did he even come from? Is he coming up the ladder? See him down there, kind of. Oh, there he goes. He's coming up the ladder.
Rap.
Goodbye. Mushroom. 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 Go down. Yeah. Not good. Bad. Bad. A bad kind of crumbling. What? Do I know who you are? I'm not sure if I do know who you are, to be honest. Other than your name is Original Otter, that's the only thing I know. So I apologize, I honestly don't know who you are. Are you the Muffin Man? Oh, message. But is it worth reading? Probably not. Doesn't look like there's any items on there. Take a guess, you may or may not know me. Take a guess. I'm honestly trying to think. I don't know. I'm not sure. Person I'm thinking of right now, I'm pretty sure you're not them. Oh no, the mouse. Oh my god, the mouse again. Why does it do this to me? Unacceptable. No! Okay. Mouse, please cooperate with me. Okay. This game is, really good at letting the mouse do whatever it wants. What is... Okay, hang on a minute. Now I've got issues. Who's the punniest person I know? Like a pun, not small? What? The punniest person I know? The punniest person I know? I'm really bad at this. I'm horrible at this. Oh my gosh. I don't know. I'm just really bad at this. I'm just trying to think of people who make a lot of puns, and that's like a lot of people I know, so I don't know. The punniest person I know, though. Oh, man. I'm just drawing a blank. But who makes the best puns? Oh my gosh. The name Original Otter is really throwing me through a loop too, because I can't think of anyone that would relate to at the moment that I don't already know what like their online kind of name would be. Oh my gosh. I apologize. I can't think of anyone. I really cannot. I cannot think of any one specific person. Oh, where's the thing over here? Somebody, yeah, it's another ghost I have to follow. These guys are so slow. This may or may not be someone talking through someone else's account. Just to add a muffin layer. Okay. If this is someone talking through someone else's account, then my assumption is this is Josh. But I'm used to seeing a different username for Josh. That's why my first guess was not Josh. Message? Old codger, keep moving. Oh, keep moving. Yeah. It's pretty old. Wrong? Okay, wait a minute. Wrong? Who the heck are you then? What the heck? Okay. Praise the friend. Hello? Is somebody just making noise in the water? Try hole. Praise the invisible sort. Good luck. Good luck! Who the heck are you? I have no idea who you are. It may not be someone talking through someone else's account. I don't know who else it would be. Decoy ahead, trap ahead, therefore try right. So I don't want to open this chest. How'd this guy die? Ah, he fell through the floor! Try right. Oh, try right, because you'll fall through if you go through there. I see now. I got a pickled turtleneck. Mmm. You can wear that. Why did it just get so dark in here? I don't like that. I don't have a torch either. I know you can get a lantern somewhere. I don't like how dark this is. This is making me uncomfortable. I'm also hearing noises, which I'm not terribly fond of hearing. Oof. You sound like a rat, but I can't see you. I'm gonna attack you. There appears to be just two of you in this room. Golden rune. I'm offended to say Josh has better puns than I. Who the heck are you? Original. See, now I'm just trying to think, who do I know that would have a name Original Otter, and then who does that person know? And I cannot think of anyone. Try ranged battle. Ooh. What is that? Is that just like a giant rat? It looks like a giant rat. Oof. He died here. He at least has a torch, though. I don't have a torch. Oh, how many rats are in here? Quarry of giant. Well, I can see the giant, but is it just these two? I can see that big guy a little bit, but there's a little one right there. There's a couple more. So far, there's a total of four guys. This place. Oof, giant. Giant rat is angry. So is little rat. Oh! No! Nope. 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 Oh my goodness. Giant ramp, please. What was that scary game you used to play with the lantern you had to, like, creep around? Probably Amnesia. And if you knew that I play Amnesia, then you're probably my sister. So my guess now is that you're my sister. Are you? Oh! No, please. No, dad. I killed Giant. Give me that. I still wish I had a lantern, but I don't actually know where you get those. Ah, tongue. Okay, stupid rat. Stupid rat. Rat! Rap. Rap. Grass! What? Oh, yes, kind of. A lot of people died in there. More rats. Lots of bones. Is there... Skeleton! Glowstone. Kiri. Messages. Try hole. Could this be a trap? Well, there's a guy here going down. So I'm gonna say no, it ain't no trap. Well, can't read that message. Don't give up, skeleton. What is that? What am I hearing? There's something big in here. Raptor? First off, corpse. What's in here? Ah, Big Bear. It is Big Bear. There's an item behind Big Bear. Can I creep around and get behind Big Bear item? Uh-oh. Did he move? Ah, he moves if you look away and look back at him. Good. Good, good, good game. Good loading. Oh no, he woke up. Oh gosh. Okay, well. You don't see me. I'm not in here. Oh good, and I can't leave. Okay. Okay. Can I torrent? Sure can't. I haven't had to fight one of these guys without my horse. Oh my lord. No, please. No, please. Oh, bear! Bear, please! Oh my gosh. Bear, please, I don't like this game. Oof. No, bear, please! Oh my gosh. I'm not doing okay. Hang on a minute. I need to not have bear! Bear, I can't even see you. Oh my gosh. That's a lot of runes that I really don't want to lose. I wish I would have realized how many I had when I did that. I would have leveled up before I went in there. Gosh dang it. That sucks, man. That's, yeah, annoying. Tell if this is Big Rat or not. Hard to see. That's Big Rat. Oh my gosh, of course it's gonna make me get stuck in this little hallway. Oh my lord! No! Stop it. You're dumb and I hate you. Dead. Ah, tiny rat. No! Well, not so tiny rat. Smaller tiny rat. Y'all suck. Okay. Well, guess it's time to fight bear. Be nice if it would have let me, like, respawn here. For him to run all the way back. Go through the mist. Where is my... Oh, okay, that's not even where I died, though. Okay, well... This is off to a great start, obviously. Oh, my lord, please! Don't get stuck in the corner, dude! No! God! Run, dummy! Oh my gosh, get the runes! Are you freaking kidding me? Oh! Did I get them, or did I lose them? I don't know what just happened. Good God. I don't even know what just happened. All I know is that this is really dumb and I hate it. Just ignore these rats. Okay, well. No, why do you do this? Why are you so good at doing bad stuff? Okay, switching camera again. Love that so much. Nice. Glad I lost all from that. So once again, we're down to 5, and I'm probably gonna die again. At least this time my runes are a little bit closer to where I am. So why I didn't aim it, I don't know! Can you aim at it? Thank you. Behind him, I've got more of a better chance. No, thank you. No, thank you. No, thank you. No, thank you. Dang it. Oh my god. Please. Drink your thing. Don't let him hit you. Or let him hit you. That works too, I guess. Oh my gosh. Don't like this. Don't like this bear. Move. Oh. I'm just, like, stuck here, I guess. Okay. Move! 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 Oh my gosh! Why did he grab? Why he grab? How do I let me go? No! Drink your thing. Drink your potion. Run. Oh my gosh, 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 oh my gosh. Don't like bear. Don't like bear. No, turn and aim at him. There we go. Oh my gosh, no. Get behind him. Oh, I hate that. No, no. Oof. Only got one flask left. Oh god, man. Got no flask left, so I'm about to use this, and I'm gonna die here. This is where I die. Stop it! I hate this thing. I hate this bear. Bear sucks. Oh my god. Yeah, this is not gonna happen this time. I'm gonna die. God. I have no energy either, so I just keep doing that. No, you stupid! I hate this bear. This bear sucks, man. And I'm dead. There we go. I'm dead. Oh my god! Hate this bear. Which way is it? There it is. Giant rat. We can just leave these rats and not have them attack me. That'd be best. There we go. Okay, so this way. Or we can just do that and get hurt. Okay. This is fine. It doesn't matter. Go again. Let me guess, my rooms are right where he is too, isn't it? Sure is. Okay, get the rooms. No, what are you aiming at? Oh my god. Cool, mouse problems again. I really hate how this game does that. That's been taking a priority in its development, if you ask me. Which is fine, the games are basically mostly focused around being used with a controller, but even I can't even use a controller with it because that still is an issue that they need to fix. Bear, please. Bear, please! No! Ah! I hate him. I almost had him last time. I hate him so much. Ugh. Good choice on weapon. Yes, thank you. I've been very much enjoying this weapon. Do not want to deal with you right now. Goodbye. Oh. Okay, let's see if I can do this without. Oh my gosh, I miss it every time. I miss it every time. God. Alright. Oh god, great start. Great start. Oh my god, please. Oh my god, best spot, best spot, best spot. Oh, oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, no, there, please. No, no. Okay, no, no. Too close, way too close. No. Come on, come on, just a couple more. We got this, we got this. Get in there, get in there. Oh, no, okay, okay. Yes! Oh my god, there we go. Woo! Oh my gosh. Nice. Spelldrake Talisman. I don't know if that'll benefit me at this time or not. Whoops. Post-magical damage negation. Maybe. Oh my gosh. There we go. That was fun. Spelldrake Butterfly. Oh, hang on. Want to make sure I didn't miss anything. I don't think I did. I think I got everything. Cool. Yes, I would very much like to return the entrance, please. Please and thank you. Oh, mouse and keyboard. Yeah, because I can't get a controller to work on this for some reason. I've gone through all the troubleshooting. The game will just not detect my controller. I've even gone through, like, manually putting it in through Steam. It won't go. And it's ridiculous, because I'm just using an Xbox One controller. And it will not detect my controller no matter what I do. Like, it's ridiculous. So, I am just using mouse and keyboard because that's all I can do right now. So, until some kind of a fix or maybe an update to the game comes out where it'll actually detect my controller, this is the way I play. Yeah, that was the unplugging your keyboard thing. That was a suggestion I saw as well, but I'm just going to be honest, I'm too lazy. I don't want to have to do that every time just to play this game, so I will use mouse and keyboard for now. Okay. Where is... Whoops. Oh, there's a friend here. Hello, friend. Goodbye, friend. How's it been? It's been good. It's been going real good. Oh gosh, I didn't see you there. Please stop. Yeah, been going good. This game is the first game I've streamed in like over a year, and it's been all I've been doing since like Sunday. I've been streaming this every day since then. Yeah, I've been really enjoying it. I had no plan of getting it. I had not even followed the release at all, and then I just watched someone playing it a couple days ago, and it persuaded me to purchase the game, so I did. So yeah, and then now that's been all I've been doing since I purchased it. Now I'm just letting this guy hit me. There we go. I'm just gonna fast travel this guy real quick. Breath of the Wild and Dark Souls. Yeah, pretty much. I've never really been able to get into the original Dark Souls games, personally. But yeah, I've been really enjoying everything about this so far. Yeah, sure, why not. Okay. Whoops. I always want to hit the same button to close this thing. I did it again. Is that the same tree I was at earlier? I think so. Ah, ambush. Okay. Hello. What are these? Oh, it's just these guys. Ooh. Ooh. Whoa. Okay. Yeah. Oh, there's one more of you. Two more. Three. What? What is this? See. Ah, you are a friend. You can live. Twinblade two-handed moveset. Yes. I very much enjoy it. I haven't found another weapon that I like just yet. I started off with an axe, and then this is what I've been using since I found it. So, well, not since I found it. I wasn't able to use it right when I got it, but yeah. Hello. Okay, bye. Oh, Guardian Greaves. Okay, well, my jump didn't work. So. Oh, I'm good. You let off poison gas. Why did I walk into that? Is any good for me? Takes one off poise, but. Oh, they're slightly heavier. Hmm. Maybe. I'll try it for now.
Right.
Whoops. Oh my god. I want to cross the bridge. Is this thing at the end dead or is it alive? Nope, it's alive. What are you? I don't know, but you're not going to be alive much longer. Okay. Oof. Nice one. Get out. Drop nothing.
Nothing!
It's this way. That's back the way I came from. Let's go this way, dude. Yeah. Poisonous fellas. Oh, big flower. Okay, well, I'm gonna come back and explore this in a moment, but there's actually something I wanted to find up in here. And if I already have it, I'm just a big dum-dum.
This way, Tarnished.
Oh,
may
hello.
I have a word?
See, okay, I've been here, but I don't think she was here last time. That or I completely missed her.
A pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished.
Yes.
I am the witch, Rena.
You've got two faces.
I'd heard tell of a Tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed. And upon looking into the matter...
It's only at night. Yeah, it's definitely possible I was here and it wasn't nighttime.
Thou art possessed of the power, no?
Four arms, oh man.
To call forth a spectral steed named Torrent.
I can call the spectral steed.
I was entrusted this for thee.
Oh?
By Torrent's former master.
Oh?
Ah, yes. Spirit calling bell.
It is a bell for calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. From ash and return to the earth tree. The spirits will obey thine command but briefly. As they recall battles past.
How many hours in? At this point.
To do it as thou wishest.
I think I'm around 13 or 14. You know, I can actually just. Let me just check. 14 and a half. There you go. Okay. So put that on there. So then, can I not put it on? Oops, I am really good at hitting all the wrong buttons. That's why. Okay, that makes sense. There we go. Doing the wrong thing. Also, I hear someone walking around out here.
Forgive mine intrusion, Tarnished. I doubt we shall again meet.
I think this is the latest people I've ever seen get this. Yeah. Probably. I knew it was a thing, but I didn't actually know where to get it, and then I discovered it was at a place I was already at. I just happened to be there at the wrong time. Oh, I think I know what I was hearing. Yeah, it's that guy. Okay, I've got that. I'm gonna go back down here because I still want to look around a bit down here. Going to the west. Wow. down there at some point too. A cave. Well, let's just go inside for now. Ah, elevator. I hear a scarab. Must be over there somewhere. Ah, yes. The grace. What is in here? Interesting. Ah, didn't take you long to find me. Okay, bad choice of aiming time. Nope. Okay. That didn't go so well. Stop it, please. What? Oh, I've got the wrong thing. No wonder. That would help. Praise the jumping. Sure. Yeah, why not? Who's this fella? Glad I ended up in front of him, that's convenient. Ooh. Dang it. Ambush ahead, beware of surprise attack. What are you doing, friend? Okay, well, I see three of them. Go for sleeping guy first. Oof, I went right into that one. Okay, bye. Okay. Oh, hello. I don't know where the other guy went. Somewhere down there. There he is. beasties. Try fire. Rump required. Why? Good attack. Okay, apparently we're just gonna swing into the rocks. That's fine. Oof. Slow attacks get you sometimes. Oh my lord, this guy. Okay, no, back off for a second. Oof, gosh. Oh my lord, please. It's too much. That was ridiculous. Oh my gosh. Guy, is this guy here not alive? Okay, that didn't work how I thought it would. There's meeting stones in here. Nice. End ahead, but is it worth it? There appears to be treasure chest. Okay, made a poor choice. Oof. Nope, I'm stuck. Oh gosh, this is bad. Okay, nope, we're backing out for a second. Okay. No, my gosh. Nope. Thin hallway is not a place for these guys. Oh my gosh. Okay. Well. Yeah. Where am I going to respawn? Was there a grace in here? I actually don't even remember. Yeah, there was. Okay. I think this is the way I want to go. Yeah, this is the way I want to go. Oh. die? Right around here. Perfect. Right here. Making poor choices again. We're gonna die in here. Yep, there it goes. Is that in here? Oh, I have to use the... Oh, I see. Great start. Yeah, I guess I just can't do that in here. Okay. Goodness, these guys are too much. Nope, I'm not dealing with that. That's not about to happen. Back up, man. Back up! Oh my god. I thought I grabbed my thing, but apparently not. Getting out of there because I don't want to fight these guys in there. It's too small of a space for that. Okay. Okay. Gosh. Oh my god! cow. These guys are not that easy to fight. Gotta be careful with these guys. No, I only clicked once. You don't have to attack more than once. Why do you do that? Okay, we're doing that again. Nice. Liar. Liar head. Oh, oh. Path ahead. Does not look like there's a hidden path here. I think this is nothing. Yeah. Yeah, you can stop that, buddy. First off, turn back to each other. I already did that. Good there. Try stealth. You're up ahead. Yeah, I see them. Why? Where? Ladder ahead. Thanks. You throw rocks at me, bud.
God.
This will be a boss. Boss head. No. I'm not prepared for boss. I don't have any. I have like no flasks. I have two flasks. I'm not close enough. Maybe I am. Oh my god! Why did I do that? Fantastic. Oh no, don't do that. Now jumping down there, would it kill me? Probably, because there's all those guys chilling down there. I forgot about them. Okay, well, I've got six flasks, and there's a boss ahead, supposedly. So let's see what we've got going on here. Is there a steak at all, or anything? Maybe I should just go back. Part of me is tempted to go back, level up, and then come back. Because I can't tell what's in there. It looks like fire. I'm gonna go back and level up because I don't want to risk losing it. Runes. Thank you. actually, can I leave this area and then come back? Yeah. Oh my gosh. So it said I can't leave? Yeah, I can't leave. Well, I can always come back here. Let's see if I can level up this weapon again. Okay, so I have that wrong then, that's what I thought. Put that on there? Do I have to strictly just use something? Is that how it works? Apparently not. What am I? What? Understand this game once again. Is this not what I do? So I can't put it on here. That's what I have. So I have enough to do this though. So what am I? What am I not doing properly? Oh, I see. That makes sense. Okay, never mind. I know why I can't do that now. I misread something earlier. Now I understand. Okay. To the Table of Lost Grace.
Well, I took you for no matter lay out your own.
Strengthen me. Yeah, might as well. Why not?
Why not?
There we go. So that increased it. Yeah. Whoops. Castle Morn. Do I want to try and go kill the boss that's here now? Maybe I should. I kind of want to try it. Let's just see. Let's try it. Why not? Oh, this is... Why am I up here? I thought there was a spawn down below this place. They're not? Is that not the one? What was this? Iron Castle. I swear there was one like down here somewhere. Apparently I'm up here now, so there's that. Let's see. Should be able to just jump down here, right? Yeah. Okay, is there one down here? Guess not. Let's see if I'm any good and good enough to take this guy on. Hello, friend. Wow, he does a lot of damage. Okay. Well, maybe not. You know, I don't know. I have a feeling I probably can't. I'm gonna try once more here. Because I can also summon in there. Oh my gosh. Try that again here in a minute. Let me actually get down there. I would stay here, but I know that there's rats in this nest room and sometimes they find me if I'm just there. So I'm gonna jump down there first. Because there's nothing lingering over here that would attack me as far as I know. What are words? Try guard counter for jumping. Anyways, I'm gonna take a very brief break. I will be right back in just a moment. Alright, I've returned. And I'm gonna attempt this once more. See how this goes. Summon some wolves. Got a good chunk off of him, though. I'm gonna keep trying this. Ugh, water time. Jump less and get more into the open area. Why did I jump? Why did I jump? Oh my god, why did I jump? I shouldn't have jumped. That's what screwed me over. To try and get my rooms. By waving. One wall? Nope. Oof. Nice spins. Okay. Oof. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Now it's just me. Okay. This guy is a bit much. Please, man. Okay. Okay. Dang it. Oh my gosh. Okay. That was better. Let's try this again. Okay, really, dude? Thought I had that for a second there. That's not working. Every time he only... I don't want to do more than one attack there, but every time he does it... Okay, once more. Okay, well, good. It's real good. It's real good. Oh, really good. It's really great. It's so good. So good and great. Wow. touch the door. Summon your wolves. Oh my lord, I definitely hit the dodge, but whatever. Oh my god, okay, why? Just why? I don't... What the heck just happened there? That was dumb. I don't understand what I did. For some reason, I was not dodging the way I want to dodge, and it just... It didn't work! Okay, dodge just doesn't work, I guess. Okay, well, cool. I'm just gonna run for a minute. Back up. Nice. Yep, go into that. That'll help you. Okay. Gosh. Oh my god! The point of dodging. Dodging, it's not working anymore. It's just not working anymore. So close once. I gotta get him there again. Like, it's obviously something I can do, but for some reason, it's just problems. Distract him for a minute. It'd be nice if I would stop dying so far away. Alright, guys, come on, let's get him over here. We'll be right back. levels are gone. Okay, what? I dodged. It just didn't do anything. Oh my lord, man. Just to say screw it and just not even worry about the runes. It's not that many anyways. That's, that focus is just ruining me, I think. So we're gonna just... If I get to recover my runes, great. If not, I'm not gonna make it a priority. I don't care at this point. I just wanna kill this guy. It's not that many. It's like, what, 1600? I can get that back. I'm fine. But we're gonna... I gotta kill this guy. Okay. Incredible. Good dodge. Good dodging. So great. Where are you going? Oh, Lord. It'd be nice if they didn't get him stuck all right at the beginning there. I don't want to try and summon at another point because it leaves me too open. So it's best to just do it right at the beginning. Nice. up, back up. No! Ah! Come on! Oh my god! I had him. I freaking had him, man. Oh, Lord Almighty. I had him. I had him. Man, the accidental flask use isn't even what ruined it for me. Like, what the heck? I had him. I freaking had him, man. All right. Bring to me the wolves. Where's my tree? I don't even know at the moment. There it is. Back up for a second here. Or not. Drink. Up. Nope. Oof, thank you, Wolf. Back up this way. Come on. Go this way a little bit. Come on, buddy. Oh my god, I dodged. I should have had that. Damn it. Oh no, come on. No! Oh! On. Oh god, man. If I don't get him down like I did last time, I'm gonna be so pissed. I should have had him that time. He had no health. That was ridiculous, man. Come on, guys, let's get closer. Okay. Or we can just be attacked here for some reason. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is so... The dodging isn't working like it should be. I'm doing it the way I did last... the one time. But no! Game decides I'm not good enough anymore. I'm blaming the game, it's not me. I have nothing to do with this. It's all the game. Come on. Why? Just why? God. Frick. Yeah. course they're over there again. Why not? And of course this time he's running right in to make... Okay, well, what's the point of dodging then? Can we get him out of that corner, please? It doesn't matter. I promise you that. Oh my god. Still upset about that one. I should have had him that one time. Like that, I should not have died there. That was so dumb. Still salty about that. I should have had him there. 100% I should have had him there. Dodging though. I'm 100% dodging. 100% of it. Doing all of it. Oh my god, just freaking dodge, man. God, just dodge. Oh my god. I'm doing it though. I am. I'm dodging. Why is this? Why? Just why? Please! So close to killing this guy, like, come on! I feel like this shouldn't be like... I'm just getting frustrated now. I feel like I'm dodging, but I'm not, I guess? I don't know. I thought I had this all down, but the problem is, like, I need to get him back into the middle. He really likes to linger at the door. It's really the only logical place and time to summon these guys. Try to get into the middle there. Okay, I 100% hit the dodge key. But we're just gonna get stuck there and just screw me, I guess. God, mother fricker. Come on. Yeah, great. That's just fantastic. I'm just gonna... I just want to get him in the middle. That's the only, like, logical place to fight him. That's why it's being so dumb. I don't want to fight him by the door. Dang, man. It's so frustrating. Of course, now those are all going to be in the middle of the level. Gosh. Go again. Let me guess. He's gonna come running this time. Yep. Okay, I hit the freaking dodge key, and it's not moving. What is doing that? God, like seriously, I'm hitting it, and he just stands there like a moron. I don't know what the heck is happening, man. I hit it! 100 freaking... God, man. This is so frustrating. Use your thing. Nope, he's gonna kill me now. Cool, because you gotta stand there and be dumb for a minute. No, you freaking moron, dude. Oh my god. my god, just... Yeah, yeah, great. Just... God. It's just... I swear I'm pushing the button. It's just choosing when it does and doesn't want to go. Oh my god, I'm getting so frustrated with this. So ridiculous. And of course, here he comes running to the door. Go out this way. And we're gonna get stuck here, of course. Nope, I freaking... dodged, but we didn't register it, of course. No, freaking why? The stupid freaking wall! God, man! Let's not. Let's not. Let's not be on the wall. Why did it stop aiming at it? Mother of God, man. Idiot, you're... God. Nope. And there we go. This is the end, isn't it? No, not gonna win this one. Yep, there it is. God, man. Oh. Another thing that keeps happening is he keeps doing that one extra attack that I'm not telling him to do. I only push the mouse like twice, and it's like, hey, let's attack three times for some reason. Instead of, you know, dodging, we're gonna stand there and attack when you don't need to. Not clicking that many times, so I don't know where it's getting that registered extra click or whatever. I don't get it. Okay, well, I dodged, but take the human away from her. My god, man! Shoot. Very clearly hitting the dodge button. Okay. Let's not do that. Let's not do that, please. Idiot. Gosh. That extra attack again! Every time! Screwing me over. Every time! Every time! Every time! Oh, good lord. Can't wait for the camera thing to happen where my mouse decides it's not in the game anymore and then I die from that. That'll be fun. I'm sure that'll happen soon. God, I still can't believe that I didn't have him that one time. That was so stupid. I should have had him there, but no. No! Dodge is getting messed up again, because, you know, why not? Okay, well, nice. Nice. Yep. Okay, get up, Tommy. Oh my god, man! Oh my god! Come on! Why don't you dodge? Shit! Oh my god! Come on! Jeez, man, I would have freaking had him there. No, let's not dodge. Let him hit me instead. That's what I want. I love it. I love it so much. Come on, this is... Oh my god. Ridiculous, man. Alright. Come on. Kill this guy already. What are you gonna do? Keeps moving every time I do that. Come on, back up here. Yeah. Okay, why? What's the point? And then you dodge when I'm not even pushing the dodge. Why do you keep doing this? I don't understand it. You dodge like 2-3 seconds after I hit the button. I don't get that. That's so frustrating. If it doesn't happen when you push the button, then it should just shouldn't happen. Because obviously if you're already doing something, it's not going to do it, but it like cues it up. And then once you're not actually pushing the button, it does it when you don't want it to. I don't understand why that's a thing. Like, it's just... That's 100% what's happening. Stop looking. Good, we're just chilling up over here again, so that's fantastic. Good, yep. Good. Back up. Oh my god, man. This is just not... This is so dumb. I know I can get this, it's just so dumb. I'm gonna keep blaming the controls, because I'm positive it's the controls. At least 50% of it. Oh, Lord. I just need to go back to not focusing on those stupid runes. They're not worth it. I just want this guy to die already. Okay, I dodged. Apparently that... Oh my god. Why? I freaking dodged that, man. Why did that still hit me, though? I hate this game sometimes. Like, what the heck, man? See? Like that, right there. I very clearly dodged it! God! Dodging. No, don't attack! Freaking get out of there. God, man. Yep. Okay. God, please. Just leave me alone for half a second. Get away from these walls. Get away from the walls. Come on, no! God! Are you kidding me? Good Lord! Come on! I had him! Come on! Oh my God! Ah! God, man! I freaking had him! Jeez! Oh my God! Ugh! It's so dumb! It's so dumb! Oh! I swear this game does that on purpose. Oh, you think he has a... You're gonna... Like, purposely makes it so that there's a sliver of health right at the end there. Second, run. Get him, clean up on him. Yeah. Okay. Okay, back up, back up. Close enough. Okay. Back up, back up. Come on. Oh my God, man. Have to get this. I have to. Like, come on. I've gotten close, so close, twice like that now. Two times that's happened. Just the smallest possible sliver of health. But no! Nope! Can't have that! Guys, come on, man. This is too much. Come on. This needs to be done already. God. Times have I tried this now? I don't even know anymore. Get him! Oh my gosh, please! Please kill him soon. Don't loot, don't do this. No! Ha! Ah. Come on. We've got this. We can get this. We can get this one. This has to be it. Dang it. Ah. Come on, one more! Yes! Oh my God, there we go! Woo! Oh my God! Wow! Time for joy. This is 100% true. Very much time for joy. Holy cow! Oh my God! Okay, what was that sword I just got, though? Let's see. So it's got quite a bit of damage. What do I need? I need 40 strength to be able to even use that. So, we're gonna put it on there anyways, because I'm gonna try to use that at some point. Like to know what great swords are like. So I need 40 strength, and I'm definitely not there yet. So let's start leveling up strength then. Let's see. What do I have right now? So I don't even have enough to I just barely have enough to level up. Okay. Well, that's fine. Let's go. Why am I walking? Oh, I probably should have this equipped right now. Yeah, too much weight. Makes sense. So I cannot even have it technically, but also technically not equipped.
Bet.
These guys have been chosen. I need some. I just need a couple rooms. To level up. I think it was like 55 something. Don't you even dare with that eye thing. Is that enough? Almost. More. Maybe. I don't recall. Oh? I got some more from something? Something else died, I guess? I don't know. Let me see if that's enough to level up, so then I can just get rid of the bulk of my runes. Strength up. It's gonna take a while to get to 40 strength. Holy cow, man. I'm not gonna be using this sword for a hot minute. Okay. Well, I got that guy taken care of. There's some guy I'm supposed to deliver a letter to here, aren't I? We're gonna go to the very front of the castle. I'm just curious. I don't recall if I'd been in here or not. Yeah, there's nothing in here. So there's got to be a part of the castle I haven't explored yet, then. That's what my assumption is. Oh my gosh, yes, I know, lever. Thank you. Oh, man. So, I have this feeling that maybe I'm supposed to kill these guys and try to help that guy down. So I'm supposed to help this girl's father or whatever? I don't know. I literally have no idea. All I know is that... All I know is that these guys gave me tons of issues last time I tried to fight here. But I'm also a little bit stronger than I was last time I was in this area. Slightly longer weapon, so I can easily get rid of them. Okay, I'm thinking I'm gonna try to take these guys on with some wolves. So let's go for it. See what happens here. Okay, really? Nice jumping. Oh my god. Oh my god. Maybe this is a bad idea. Ah! They're all over the place. There's too many of them. Is that guy up there? Is he alive? I can't tell. I have this feeling that he's alive and that he's like an objective. I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. There's only one way to find out. Just to see if I can take all these guys at once. Which maybe I can. Still going? Yes, still going. I just killed... I can't think of his name. I literally just killed him, but I got a sword that I can't even use that. I got this sword. the lion looking fella. That's all the way down here. That took me, oh gosh, maybe half an hour just now. Monkey sword man? I think so? I don't know. I can't remember his name though. All I know is that now I'm gonna try and kill all these guys again. Please stop it. Keep aiming at the wrong ones. Okay, we're aiming at him now, I guess. No. Get out of the corner. He dead. Okay, who's left? Just a couple of them left. Oh, rolly guy. Guy rolls. Lost the wolf. Get out of here. Oh, it's just this fella. Looks like you take a little bit of damage, don't you? Oh, back up. No! You suck. This is fine. I can do this. This is fine. This isn't like fighting the guy I just fought, so we're good. We got this. First. No more puppy. No. Bad dog. Okay. Oof. No puppy. Bad puppy. There we go. okay. Okay, okay, okay. I get the wrong ones again, I see. Oh, good, good jump. Good, 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 this is good, this is great. Over here first. Now it's just you and me. Oof. Oh my lord. That axe has way too much reach. Die. Dead. Are you a dead man? I can't tell what's going on with you. Is he dead? Fire materials. And smoldering butterflies. Can we do anything with this or what? Oh good, I caught on fire. Yes. Ah, let's see here. Haven't been up this way yet, so let's go over here. There's a way in. Be wary of behind. Why? I don't see anything behind me at this time. Ah, good. That got stuck in me. How fantastic. Ah. Friendship. What is friendship? What is these? Ah, claymore. Fun. How's that now? Let's see. Hey, I'm gonna get that. This has quite a bit of extra damage compared to what I currently have. Maybe I'll... Whoops. I'll throw it on here, why not? Let's see, so... we'll see how I like it. I'm gonna try it out. I really like the dual twin blade. It's making noise. Oh, there's a man out here, though. But is he a good man or a bad man? Nope, he's bad. He don't like me. It's definitely a very heavy weapon. Elden Ring. Oh, Elden Ring. What are we looking at? What is? Okay. What is up here? No. There's a fight. There's a fight happening. Ah, it's just the other side of that. Kinda like this game more. I'm liking what I'm throwing around. Dead. What's this? Fur calling finger redemy. Okay. Did I say redemy or remedy? I don't know. Doesn't matter. That dagger. Wow, that roll. Is that just from using this weapon specifically? No, it's because I have a lot of weight on me. Okay, let's see. I don't like that. Um we're gonna remove this. I'm not even using that right now. Oops. Oops. Maybe more about this. Player number one for now. Still really heavy, I guess. That has to just be because of the sword, then. Yeah. That's what it is. I know. I realize now what's happening. Okay, cool. Good aiming. Death. It comes for you. For me. Steel wire torch. Nice. I haven't had a torch yet. Can I put that on somewhere? Like here? Okay, so now I can, Nice. Convenient. I like that. Have I been up here already? I actually don't remember if it's up here. I expect brief respite. Yeah, this sword makes my rolls so slow. We'll see if I want to keep it. I don't know yet. We'll figure that out as we go along. I haven't been on that side yet, have I? How do I get over there? Item there. Just want to see something here. Letter addressed to the commander of Castle Morn. So I have to find him somehow. I don't know where he is. I do not know where he is. Oops. Well, that's fine. Well. People fighting over there. I don't remember if I've been there or not yet, though. Can I jump down there from over here? So I don't have to go all the way around? I don't know if it'll be good or bad. There's only one way to find out. This wall's been crumbled here. Yeah, I can make this jump. I think so. Get out of here. I kind of like the claymore. I'm gonna see. I'm not super crazy about the slow whatever, dodging and stuff. Okay, well, they're going down. Nice. Get out of here. I don't want to go that way, though. I know where that goes. That's not where I want to go. Ladder here. Where does this ladder take me? I have not been over here. Ambush? Ah, yes, definitely ambush. Okay. curious then if I. Meeting storm. Have I been over there? Yeah, I've been over there. I know where that is. I don't need to go down there. I need to find this girl's father. But where? Where is he? Where could he be? Oh, well. I have to get down here. Do I just jump? I mean, might as well, right? I haven't been over here yet, so I don't actually know what all is going on here. Good miss. Good miss. Why jump when you can just not? No, I don't think so. Definitely not been over here yet. Oh. Okay, that was not the smartest idea. Is this him? Is this the man I'm looking for?
There's a face I've not seen before. I'm Edgar, warden of this castle, as ordained by
Edgar.
Lord Godrig himself.
Edgar!
You can see how things have turned out.
Yeah.
The menials have all rebelled. They gave me good service, or so I thought. But it seems it was all an act.
Yeah.
Foul creatures, as it said.
Yeah.
True enough, they're foul inside and out. I'm sorry to disappoint you, but whatever you come here to do, I'm afraid Castle Morn won't hold much longer.
Oh, okay.
Take this, by way of apology.
Okay. Sacrificial twig. I have a letter for you.
I mean, you're dead. But I can't leave yet. Even if the castle should fall, as commander, I must remain.
Yeah.
To ensure the treasured sword of Morn does not fall into the wrong hands.
Is that the sword that I have from killing the one guy? What
if
I told you I have it?
Do tell her that her father will come for her once he's fulfilled his duty.
Okay. Do you have anything else to say?
Arena, do her father.
Nope. Okay. Is there anything of use here? Does not appear to be. What is message? Didn't expect suffering. Well, okay. Apparently there's an item over here I left. Well, there's a ladder right there. Apparently I just don't know how to find ladders. Can I make a jump from here? I feel like maybe? But I'd also hate to die and have all those guys come back. Let's just go the this way. Go the this way. It's not that far anyways, so I just gotta run over here. That's right here. Yeah, I don't want to fall there. Hello? What haven't I killed yet? Oh, I know where that is coming from. It's down here. Descend. This guy right here. We've got this big fella. I want to see how quickly I can kill him. What? With this thing. I lot quicker than I was expecting. Killed him pretty quick the first time too. It took a couple tries. Because I got killed by other things, so I had to come back and kill him a couple times.
Yep.
Well, okay. Don't think I've missed anything here now. I think I've pretty much found everything I can. Neat. Well, back down we go. Ooh. Trying to remember, she is somewhere along this road. I think she's actually just right around in this area somewhere. How much do I have? Not enough to level up. But no reason not to rest at this site to get my health back and my flasks. Get them all charged. Fortnite. Sure. Sure. Is there anything around the outside of this area worth finding? Okay. Oh, this is where that one big arrow guy was. But he's not here this time? Interesting. Yeah. I already got the seed from that tree. Is there anything within this general area I haven't seen yet? I don't think I've been over here. Let's go take a look over here. Appears to be like a swamp or something. Oh, I have definitely been through here. Okay. I don't know if there's anything important in there or not, though. I want to go find What's-Her-Face and tell her I found your dad, but he don't want to come yet. Yeah. Important. Wanted dogs. Oh, there's more dogs than I thought. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Too many dogs. Too many dogs. Please. Oh my god. Okay. That was just three of them. Others showed up. Nice. Nice. Well. Why am I all the way back here? Ah. Be all the way back here. Where was that grace I saw? It's right here. Right? Is this the one I saw? Yeah. We're just gonna teleport here. And by teleport, is it teleport? I don't know. Whatever. It's good enough. Good enough for me. Why did he not pick up item? There we go. other dogs. Some dogs over here. Where did that other dog come from? Here he is. Come on. Okay. Windows key. That was my bad. That was my bad. Oh no, Torrent. I'm sorry. I don't want you to get hurted. Close enough. Last hit. Well, that was mostly successful. Strip of white flesh. Well, okay. What does it say? Oh my gosh, it's not important then. Pretty sure there's something in here that's gonna attack me. Maybe not. It's not. She's not here. What the heck? Well, what the heck? Why is she dead? Is it just not possible for her to stay alive? Well, that sucks. Is this a thing? Like, can you not? Well, there's no way to go back in progress, so my assumption is yeah. That's just that. She just did. Well, okay then. Please just take the advice. there. Yes. I need to try and kill, what's his face? Castle tunnel. Where was that? Is it not just here? No, because it's you go through here. Yeah, this is where I want to go. Don't know if I'm going to try this tonight or not, though. I'll give it an attempt or two and see what happens. I'm going to have to call it a night here shortly, though.
Getting a little late.
For this fight, though, I think I'm going to use this guy. Okay. Dang it. Ah. We're just going to have to go for now. Just because I want to be able to do a little bit quicker. Yeah, we're gonna attempt this. So I think, what am I at, 30 now? Yeah. This was recommended not to do before between 25 and 35. So I'm 30 now. We're gonna try and kill him. We're also gonna get some wolves here. It's been a while since I've attempted this. Roger is about to die. Yeah, sorry, Sorcerer, bud. Just you and I now, buddy. Whoop! It's been a little minute. Oh, man. I gotta remember these attacks. Okay, give me a minute here. Get up. Alright, Margaret. Just you and me. Ah, shoot. I don't remember that one. I had this, like, all memorized for a hot minute there. Oh, my gosh. Nope, okay, did that one wrong. Back into this wall, that one always gets me. Yeah, I'm gonna die here in a minute. Oh my gosh. A couple more times, but I'm not gonna get too crazy about it because I don't wanna. I feel like maybe another try or two. I'm gonna try it. I don't even know how many runes I just had. How many did I have? Oh, I didn't even think about that before I started. I should have seen if I could level up or not. How many did I have? Dang it. I don't remember. Bring Rogier. Yeah, I don't really want to lose this many runes. Dang it, yes. Good, 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 good. Get him, get him. Couple more tries. Summon the bro. Whoops. Okay. Summon the wolves. What's your first move, bud? I know that attack. Really, man? Buff those so I can get stuck in that while trying to retrieve them. I like the range of the sword that gets to get stuck on. Oof. Come on, Margot. Come on, buddy. What's your plan? What are you doing? No, I only have... still have issues with that, where I want to attack once and then dodge, but he does it twice. Stuck in that door, buddy. Every time with that one. No, back off. Ugh. Oh, oh, come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Let me hit you with that. No. Oh, God. Oh, God. Please. No. Oh. Okay. Oh, my God. So close. I can get this. I can get this. I gotta get one, at least one more try. Oh, my goodness. That was so close. If I would have had just, like, another flask, that would have been, like, just enough, I think. Come on! Come on! Yes, come on. Get him. Get him good. Come on. Get him good. Get out of there, though. This is it. Come on, this has to be the one. Oof. Oof. Oh my god, I thought I was dead. Yes! There it is! That's right! Get dead, man. Get dead, man. Woo, boy. Oh man. Yeah, you shall remember me. Thy meager flame.
Cower in fear of the night. The hands of the fell omen shall brook thee no quarter.
Nice. Oh my gosh. So, first time trying to kill this guy. I did not realize how underleveled I actually was. I tried to fight him at level 14 for 2 hours straight. It was miserable. Oh my god, what was that? Three times this time? Maybe three or four times just now? That was crazy. Oh my gosh. Okay. Alright, let's level up. We're gonna get some of that strength in here. I can't even use the rest of my runes to level up yet. Ridiculous. Alright. Well, I think I'm going to call it good here for tonight. Yeah. that was good. It was real good. Definitely going to be playing some more of this here pretty soon. Probably not tomorrow night. I've got a bit going on tomorrow night, so probably not again until Saturday. But yeah, that was fantastic. I really like that. Anyways... yeah, like I said, I'm going to go ahead and call it a night here. So that's it for me. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll catch you next time. Peace out.